so much money is being invested on all platforms, whether it's LPGA, whether it's Sunshine Ladies Tour, whether it's on the Ladies European Tour. It's an exciting time in women's golf.